was going round, got a clear run of town. Smell like a driver's boat. Here come the law, gonna break down the door. Tearing me away once more. Never, never, never want it anymore. Gotta get away from the Stone Cold Blue. Crazy, Stone Cold Crazy Yellow.
Game on!
Game on!
Top Shelf, week 14. It's upon us. The All-Star Battle Royale. We're not going to do a regular breakdown. You want to talk? Watch us talk about the Winter Classic. You can do last week's video. I'll put that link right here. And it didn't go the way any one of us called it. So
No, not even remotely.
We specifically said we didn't want what happened to happen,
yeah.
Which was a blowout. And
It was a blowout. So, as much, I know he's not going to say it, but well played, Montreal.
Whatever.
You killed it. You got Tuukka's head and you made him work.
Well, you know. Is what it is. We're not going to really do, our normal hit and goal and save and all of that. That'll be, next week we'll go back to normal. We really wanted to do this, so we're getting it out of the way. And
it'll save me from catching hell talking about rivalry night, so.
That's true, because. Oh, that's
a
right.
A house divided.
Yeah. Oh, wow, we're kind of missing it. We can talk about it next week after it's over.
Yeah, we'll do a breakdown.
We'll do that.
Yeah,
all right. Break down how the Pens win. That's what the old lady says. That being said.
Yeah. But I will say, if there was going to be a goal of the week, it had gone to Mark Recchi. This shootout in the alumni game. Oh, it's awesome. Awesome. Who'd have seen that coming? So, without further ado, let's get into it. Right. So, the time is here. The big moment.
Of course we're playing in Boston.
How are you feeling? Oh, yeah, well, I mean, yeah, like, I wasn't going to make me the home team. Like, you must be out of your mind, sir.
I'm okay with playing at the Garden. It's all right.
So, yeah, there's our counterparts there, Doc Emmerich and Eddie Olczyk. You would be, obviously, Eddie Olczyk. That makes me the Balvin, then. Which, hey, that fits. That works. That works. What's your prediction?
We need to get headsets.
We don't have headsets. They have headsets. We don't. We should be positioned right over Eddie Olczyk's shoulder right now. As you're watching this. There's your boy. There's your golden boy. Think he's gonna burst the twine today?
Well, I mean, the way it's good. It's a good start to see him with the C. And
Well, I left that on there. Yeah. Over, you know what I mean.
Look at those stats, man. Yeah. That's ridiculous.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
That is.
No, I believe those are 2014-2015 season stats. But still, nonetheless, phenomenal.
Right there with them.
Yep, exactly. I gave you guys the Winter Classic jerseys.
Yeah, I like the style. Look good.
We're rocking the regular.
Usually not huge on the white, but it looks good.
You know, if you're going to be an away team, I figured that worked out well. So here we go. Puck drop is upon us.
Look at that lineup. Oh. Ben, Taze, Kane.
Oh, Berge, Williams, and Anisimov. And you, right off the rip, you're already in the zone. Like it. Putting shots on. No, you didn't. What happened there?
A mishandle of the puck. It's all right.
Justin Williams trying to make something happen. A little fake out. Just to remind you guys again, neither one of us are playing this. We did not play this. It's computer on computer. Nice hit there from Boychuk, I believe.
If we were playing this, I would have already given up.
At least three goals.
All right, Taze drives it down, though.
Nice little duck and weave from Taze, but Boychuk stays on him. Absolutely stays on him. Not having it. Now we get a
loose, get some shots. Oh,
big,
good save.
Big save from Rask. Big save from Tuukka. That's when that would be when you Boston crowd's going to, and everybody thinks we're booing because they don't understand that. A lot of people thought we were booing in the Winter Classic.
All right, a nice little line change out here.
Mm-hmm. Who was your second line again? Do you remember?
I believe it was Seguin, Sharp, and I can't see the numbers right now. Moving. It's a fast-paced game.
It's a fast-paced game. I like it. Good catch. Oh, there we go. Shot right to the neutral zone. I believe that. Krejci? Oh. Nope. Oh, there's Oshie.
Glove. Yeah, Keith, come on. What are you doing?
Wait, that wasn't Oshie. Oh, there is Oshie, yeah. I wonder why they gave him number 6. For a couple of weeks at the Olympics, was throwing me off there. Russia. I don't know what happened there. He was known as mysteries of the game, whatever. Oshie's number 6 today. But that was Krejci to Oshie. Look at that. Crawford with his glove. Beautiful glove from Crawford.
All right. We're on our third line here now.
That's how you know it's a video game, not real life.
Yeah. All right, Seabrook.
There you go.
Losing Mashi. The puck in the corner.
Oh, big whiff right there. There. Vanek and Marchand. Look at this. Vanek and Marchand back and forth. Drilling the net. Oh, Marchand. Oh, again. Big pressure. Big pressure. I told you that was going to be my scoring line right there.
Clearing the zone, getting to the blue.
Ooh, nice.
Stain,
nice
dish pick. And nice pick. Back in the we just cannot control him.
I'm telling you, man. Defensive pressure right there.
Ooh, oh, but that's where you're missing the score.
Yeah, it's true. That's true. Look at this passing, though. The passing game's on point. These guys are getting it all over the ice. Oh, nice one-timer from the blue. Crawford smothers it. Still a tie game. Feeling a little bit of pressure? How you feeling right now? After watching
I'm feeling like I don't like Crawford's helmet.
Yeah, he doesn't have the updated one. But overall, how do you feel your team's doing? What do you want to see? More pucks than that?
I want to see more control in the opposite zone is what I'd like to see.
Yeah.
But, you know.
That was a bad giveaway right there.
Thank you, Wayne Simmons.
Was that Wayne Simmons? Yeah. I thought it was Saad. That is some editing. Sorry about that. Some of the editing got a little bit hairy. But, yeah, we're back on.
Ah, there's my boy.
Yeah, Shaw's
and it was just
up.
A matter of time.
Yeah. He's getting a little riled up. There's Luch. Look at that. Chance from Luch. Oh!
Way to get over.
Woo! Rough. Right there. All right, so we got Krejci taking the draw against... Oh, I missed it. It was on the screen for a minute there. Oh, Obi. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot you had Obi. Ooh, look at the hustle to beat the icing call. It's just sitting
kick
there.
Kick it out. Ah, oh, you bastard.
Oh, it's just sitting there. Ooh, big hit. Man. If I were you, I'd be feeling a little nervous right now. A little nervous.
The being is, you've already seen this.
This is true. Don't take anything I say to be a leading statement. I had to see this just to get it recorded, but I did
fans getting excited down on the glass in the corner there?
Absolutely. They're getting into it. I mean, I do know the outcome, but I forget the play-by-play at this point because I did this earlier.
Getting sloppy with the puck there.
Yep, here comes Osh.
Good dish, dish
the speed.
Back.
Oh, Onisimov. Oh.
Denied.
Crawford, man. Absolutely right. Killing it.
Chase
absolutely
the
killing
puck.
It.
See what we can make the move here.
Tay's going in. Oh, whoa.
Smothered.
Two plays down.
Playing the snowman.
Yeah. Got a little bit nervous. Almost slipped one right through the pads.
Patrick Kane getting a little chippy on the ice.
Patrick Kane there. That's an odd man rush against excellent. Look at that shot, man. Oh. He got robbed. It was a beautiful 5-hole shot.
All right. Simmons, Shaw, and Saad on the faceoff here.
That Big Joe in the center dot.
Kicks it over to Duncan Keith. Duncan Keith sends it to the center. Back to the center and smothered.
Bad fan there. Bad fan.
Oh, Wayne.
Was that who was in the slot there who took the whiff?
Looked like.
Big Joe back in again. Let's see if he can pull off
the face-off. Shazzy on the face-off.
Like it. Luch and Toffoli out there right now.
We are killing it on the face-off, though.
Hit. That was a brutal hit. Oh, it's on top of the net. Does he get whistled? And the ref's going to call it.
Who got laid out?
Let's see if we see that. I think we're going to see that again. Yep. John Daly. Kenton. Total yard sale.
Danger zone.
That's our hit of the week. That'll take over for hit of the week right there. Absolutely. And we got the face-off again. You just killing it on face-offs right now.
Yeah, if we were looking at it, face-offs were points. We'd have a lot, but unfortunately,
yep.
Scoring goals is what matters, not winning face-offs.
my aunt had balls, she'd be my uncle.
All right, back in the neutral zone.
That was a good couple shifts from your guys, keeping the pressure on, but now we're back in front of Crawford.
Really back in front of the net again.
Oh, all right. Beautiful one time.
Seabrook getting checked up.
Bergie.
Crawford
flashes the lever. Oh, pass. Dangerous pass, but it was the end of the period. So that's period one down.
All right. Blanked out after the first.
Yeah. 0-0. Tight game. A lot of good checking.
Boy, looking good.
A lot of good stick play. I like it.
See, absolutely. Highlights from the period.
Marshawn and Vanek, man, they want that goal. They want that goal. Look at that.
Tuukka and Crawford just being dominant in the net, too.
Absolutely, and that's why this highlight right here, just Oshie getting shut down.
Nope.
Crawford not having that. Absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous first 20. Really five, but, you know. Epic.
Look at that sea of red and black.
Yeah, right?
All right, first line on the drop.
All right, here we go. Second period underway. Still
and
scoreless.
You get a face-off.
I know. That's an odd one. Oh! Bobbing and weaving
right
after. There.
All right, sending it down nice and quick. Patrick Kane.
Patrick Kane gets picked.
Puck.
Gets his back
Taze
pocket.
Checked up.
Patrick Kane. And Tuukka smothers after a beautiful glove save. What a move from Patrick Kane, though. Almost. I mean, if you were going to get it, that was it.
That just stupid.
Bam.
Stupid quick.
A nice net cam in there.
All right. OVC going to sharp. Let's see what we can do here.
Yeah, Krejci, man. He's our man on faceoffs.
Segan with the... And the one-timer.
I think that went off the mask. I think he took that one right off the face. Don't carry cheap his action, man. Into the boards. We get Chara just roughing you up to make sure that pass doesn't go clean. Love it. Here we go. Krejci, Zetterberg.
Zetterberg with the puck. Charging in.
Bombing up.
Oh, good deke.
Yeah, absolutely. Again, everyone's numbers are off.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened there.
Yeah, the numbers are thrown.
With the goal in the second to take the lead for the Bees. What a bomb from the blue line. Oh, look at that beard. That's a winner's beard.
Big shot.
Oshie with the screen there just in case, but didn't need it. Absolutely didn't need it. That was a laser beam. Look at that. Burly. Forest on that dude's face.
Even in the game.
Yeah, right? There we go. Big face-off winning the sound of that. What's going on? Hi. There's a baby over here. Just like grilling me right now. She's not happy that Char scored that goal.
Malkin drops it down.
Well, she's very happy that Char scored that goal. All right. We got Tory Crew getting pinned up.
That sting gets out in
front
of the
wraparound. Nice pass to the blue. Too much traffic. Way too much traffic there. Ooh, nice little tip. And Tuukka
gets some dish.
Oh, dangerous pass from Tuukka Rask. Wow. And then Vanek right there just dancing around. Oh, Mashi!
Oh, and it happens.
I told you Vanek and Marshawn were going for that. Oh, they wanted it so bad. Marshawn gets it. What a one-time. The little ball of hate. Grab Marshawn.
Well, we might be seeing old Lord Henry.
Possibly. After that, that's a...
Stipulation college. You give up three unanswered, you pull your goalie.
Mm-hmm. Excellent play from my scoring shift. Right there. The assist, Giroux and Girardi got the assist on that.
Can't go wrong with old Giroux.
Nope.
Once again, if face-offs were goals, we'd be killing it.
Yep. Kane to Taze. Oduya. Oh, and Oduya getting too fancy. Needs to do less.
By the way, Blue.
Oh, yeah, that's offsides. Too fancy from Oduya there. Got picked. All right, what do we got now? Oh, same thing. Same lines. Thornton, Luch, Toffoli out there. JB Benn, Taze, Kane. Boston's got that neutral zone. So far, not a whole lot of production from old Johnny Taze there.
Not a whole lot of production from anybody out there.
Well, I mean, you know, you've had Kane throw a couple on net.
Yeah.
You know,
Ooh. Oh, weak with it.
Yeah, Bandit. He's trying to give Tuukka Rask a cold. That's one way to win the game, I guess. Comes Luch, very uncharacteristically bombing around the ice.
All right, Oduya digging it out of the corner. Sends it down.
Oh, picked up bad.
Good puck movement by Boston right now.
Yep, oh yeah.
Smother it.
Oh. Oduya took it away from Crawford. That was a gamble.
All right.
Wow.
Patrick.
Game. Dishes off. Jamie Benn. Ben. Oh! A little nudge to Tuke. A little right there, Fred. Trying to get in space. Yeah, we got a little chirping after the whistle going.
Is that Ben and Letty getting into it a little bit? Yeah.
I believe it was. I believe Letty took exemption to right there to Jamie Benn skating right into Tuke. A little over 8 minutes to go. Boston's you can't beat him, beat him. Is that what you guys are going for right now?
That's why we got Shaw on the ice now.
All right. Krejci gets it out to the neutral zone. Dragged up by someone whose name was too small for me to read on the screen. And Boychuk
with the puck.
Boychuk right there.
Too many defenders.
Yeah, not letting Simmons have any room. Here we go. There's Oche again. There's Oche coming up again. Ooh, nice feed right in front of the net. But
sailed off.
Absolutely.
All right, let's
whipped.
Get it back to the zone. Zetterberg's got the puck.
Angled to Shen. Oh, Shen! Oh!
Unbelievable.
And the Hawks go down 3-0. The Hawks go down 3-0.
Did you tamper with this? Did you
I
set,
absolutely
like, the difficulty?
Not.
Like?
Oh, no, well, I put the difficulty for both teams to the absolute maximum so they would play their best. But that's another bomb from the blue. Now the decision is up to the Blackhawks, which was made prior to this game. That if it was 3-0, we're going to see a goalie change. And I believe that's coming up at the next whistle. Unfortunately, for some reason, you couldn't do it right then. I had to wait for the next whistle.
Erickson dishes it over.
But I wouldn't be surprised to see old Henrik Lundqvist come up after this smother. Sure enough, Tuukka smothers, and I believe we're going to get a goalie change here. Look at that. Look at Sharp, though. Beautiful moves.
Making moves.
Tough to see him get denied after something like that. I mean, he's just weaving all over the ice. But so far, I got to say, my all-star team, killing it. Killing it right there.
Grab some pine, Crawford.
Yeah. Right now, we got the old stalwart, Lord Henry, is in between the pipes. How do you feel now? Do you feel a little bit better now? You feel like he can do... He could do what Crawford don't.
I feel like I don't like his helmet either.
Oh, and Tuukka snaps that leather up, pulls that puck down. No goal there. Oh, boy. I don't know, man. Like I said, I mean, this game's going exactly the way we predicted. Where you're straight offense, and I've got good defense in my own zone, but I got those guys who can still bust the back of the net. They're up now by 3. Let's see what goes on.
We got some hockey left.
All right. Yeah, oh, there's still plenty of time left. We still got a whole other period. Bergie pinned up against the board. You got Malkin right there taking it out. Uh-oh.
Take it.
Uh-oh. Oh, almost. Another big bomb from the blue right there.
Good Lord.
Yeah. Sweating a little bit. We should have made this for something. We should have had some kind of stipulation, some kind of bet, or some kind of deal.
The NHL does not support gambling.
No, but we do.
I don't.
All right.
Easy to say. We should have made.
Ooh,
it.
Oh, yeah, get bundle, some. But then return.
Oh, Seabrook laid out.
Those were 3 big hits. Just one right after the other.
Well, it's good to see them out there getting physical, at least, boys.
Yeah, they're getting a little frustrated now. Tuukka just keeps smothering that puck. Chara tying up. Ooh, the waters are getting murky out there now.
Not too often you get a chance to see Patrick Sharp tie up with Zdeno
Chara. Yeah, that doesn't happen too often. It should happen more often. That would be amazing. Drew Vanek and Marchand up against Shaw, Simmons,
Shaw's
and Saad.
The Bruins with a
clean win on the draw. Drew getting that face-off win. Up to Marshy in the neutral. Oh, Vanek. Ooh. Good stick play from you guys. I got to give you that. Marchand almost drilling number 4 there.
There we go, Lundqvist.
That was... Wow. If he'd hit that any harder, it'd have gone through the glass. That happened to the Stingrays game this weekend, by the way. It was a slap shot that broke the glass.
Nice!
It's pretty good. Pretty good.
You guys haven't been out. See the old Charleston Stingrays at the Coliseum.
Yeah, that's right.
Still got some time out there. You can see the Southside 17 banner on the ice.
Right there in the offensive zone faceoff dot. Which is where this game is right now. And Krug almost gets a nice ball from the blue that gets tipped into net. And Lundqvist again being Lundqvist stops it. So now we're through two. It's 3-0. That's a big period for the Bruins. 3 goals in the second period to go up to a commanding 3-0 in the third.
If it can be done by them, it can be done by us. We'll see what happens.
That's true. That's true. Do not count him out of this game. Like I said, I do know the outcome, but don't count him out. Don't count him out. I'm acting as if I have not seen this previously recorded. For your benefit. I appreciate that.
I'm acting like, you know, I'm dancing like nobody's watching.
You want to put that one back in your purse there, Mary Jane?
Nope. Because I, until you had said something, had totally forgot that we were recording ourselves. I was just watching the game.
All right, big moves going on here. What do you got? Is that Hossa? No, that's Jamie Steve. Benn right there. No, that was Jamie Benn.
Was it?
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, I know. The numbers are messing with us, too. That's why we're not doing a great... We weren't going to try to do this straight color commentary anyway, but we're kind of having a hard time even trying to half-ass it because the numbers are all different on most players.
We're watching the game. You're watching the game.
Yep. Justin Williams got his 14, though. Almost got a goal there. Right. Stuffing it right in Lundqvist's face. Lundqvist ain't having it. Oh, Jamie Benn.
Trying to put it around.
Oh, he was going for the wraparound, but he got stopped. It's a good stick play there behind the net. Here we go. Oh, Patrice getting
there
shoved
you go,
off.
Johnny O'Doey. Just yeah. Getting a little physical.
Oh, Taze with a beautiful deke right there.
Oh, and then getting laid out by Sheen.
Yep.
All right,
he's putting hits on. He's scoring goals. Zetterberg crossing the blue. Good passing. Good pass. Excellent passing from the Captain Morgan All-Star team here. We should have named our boys, too. Should have given them the team names. In hindsight, there's a lot of things we should have done. Chara. What was that? Sloppy. Sloppy time keeping the line there on Chara. I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save. Look at that shot. All right, we got my scorers out there, Vanek, Giroux, and Marchand. That's my big offensive push line.
Steen, Malkin, Nyquist. That's my let's get it done before we die.
Malkin wins another faceoff, man. And the faceoff dot. You're destroying me.
Come on, Malkin.
Oh, shoved off.
Kick shot.
Claude Giroux, of all people, shoving off Malkin there. Not letting him have it. Tuke's looking strong, man. Tuke looks fantastic. Still, though, I will say, good recovery. Good recovery there from Malkin to get shoved off, get back up, get that puck, and get it right into the slot.
All right.
It's rough to see that not turn into
Make
a goal.
This move.
Oh, we did forget to mention, he does not have Panarin, because instead of Panarin, he has Nyquist. There was a roster issue.
Yeah, he was not available.
Yeah, he was, for whatever reason, not available.
Yeah, not even a blimp on the radar of the game,
yeah.
And look at what he's doing in the league right now.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
You couldn't even find him in Rockford in the minors.
I know he's in the game. Anybody who's watching this who plays NHL 16, you know he's in the game. But for whatever reason, he disappeared while I was doing all these roster shifts, and I couldn't get him back. I don't know what happened. I checked everywhere. I could not find him. He wasn't on any of the teams. No free agency. He just fell through the cracks. But
Nyquist is not a bad sub.
No, he isn't. Absolutely not.
Especially if he can get a goal, get some momentum going here.
Yeah, right now, we're in business trouble. Some sloppy giveaways, though, in your own zone. Luch getting pinned up against the boards. Still, look at that. Luch giving Keith the business right now. Every time he was touching the puck,
Wayne Simmons
taking it back.
Wrapping it around.
Yep. Nice little dump. Try to get something going. Saad.
Shaw with the shot wide to the left.
Just a bit outside. There we go. Daly with some great defense. Going to Saw, back to Shaw. Shaw in the neutral. See if he can't get something going. Get some sort of offensive production. Oh, and he's back his shot! And it's a Blackhawk goal.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful, beautiful little succession of moves there.
It only took us 2.5 periods.
But what a goal it was. That was a goal worthy of waiting a little bit for.
That's my man, boom. Too. My main man.
Simmons in the slot, and he passes it right back to Shaw.
You got Epson. Of all the lines that we have going, that's the line that scores? Really?
Yep. Hey. Weird game. I didn't think Chara was going to put one on the board.
True,
sure,
yeah. Yeah, good call.
I didn't think Shen was going to put one on the board, but he did. Marshawn, I figured, would. He's the only one that, so far, out of these three goals that I actually saw coming. There we go, though. Krejci.
Good job avoiding the offside.
Absolutely.
Dude.
Absolutely. All right. Krejci going to bomb back up. Right to Zetterberg. And a nice little wrap around to Oshie. Oh, big moves. Lundqvist stays squared with the puck the entire time. You should have led with Lundqvist, man. Absolutely should have led with Lundqvist. Oh! Tuukka gets his toe on the puck. Almost goes
this
in.
This coming
that
from the guy who wanted to draft Corey Crawford.
That's true. I did want to draft Corey. We both wanted two goalies that we ended up not starting either one of them. Tad over 5 minutes remaining here in the third. I didn't even pick Freddie Anderson.
Nope.
And the clock still shows time remaining. All right, Nick Leddy passes it up.
Good call though. The clock is winding down.
Yep. 4 minutes left in the third. Vanek takes it. Oh, bad giveaway from Vanek, though. Steen, now we're moving back up. Nice deke. Oh, but he gets his back pocket picked. That's rough right there. Vanek getting put into the boards.
That was a little artful dodger right there.
Yeah, Vanek getting put into the boards.
PK Subban finally touching the puck.
Yeah, right. Kept Subban shut down pretty much this whole game. I dig that.
Nyquist got some moves.
Nyquist moving around, but he gets bundled.
Who laid him out? Who was that?
I don't know. It's moving so fast I didn't catch
it.
But
Bergeron.
Could be. If it was, Bergeron just bought him a first class plane ticket to the boards.
That was open ice. That was just clean.
No, but I'm saying he sent him into the boards. That's what I mean. He went flipping and flopping. Ooh.
Shots.
That was almost a hook there. Yeah. I got away with it a little bit.
They're letting him play at the end here.
Yeah. Oh, Shen putting another big one on Lundqvist. Lundqvist smothers it up. 39. And, well, basically 39.
The only thing I don't like
seconds.
About the simulation is we didn't get a fight.
That's true. Although they do fight during the simulation, but I will say there unfortunately was no fight. But you got 39 and a half seconds left. Now, I know the Bruins have been in this situation against Chicago before. Didn't work out well for us last time.
But that was also not a computer simulation.
It was also not this roster on either side. So, that was a hook. And the arm of the ref goes up. We got a delayed penalty going on.
Oh, yay.
Hey, the first power play of the game
first
with 23.3 seconds left.
We're going to finish the game shorthanded.
Foley goes for the box. Look, he gets a little shove into the boards. He doesn't like that. Takes exception.
Goes after Ben.
No, that was shot. Oh, no, you're right. That was Ben. God, these numbers.
I know.
The numbers are killing me. All right. Big moment here. Big moment. Get that proximal goal.
Taze with the opportunity and missed.
Very uncharacteristically.
Kane falling down on the ice.
He fell down. Gets the goal. Falls down for no reason. Stands back up. Scores a goal. There's your proximate. There's your proximate. 13 seconds.
Giving him
only one goal.
Giving him the old rope-a-dope on that
one. Huh? Yeah, exactly. It was all on purpose.
It's all your fault, Foley.
Yeah. Yep. Now they get the proximal goal. Back in the game. This is a game now. 18 seconds left. Or 13 seconds left or whatnot. She wants to be part of the show so bad. 13.7. Yeah, watch your head.
Okay.
Come
this
watch.
Is what we're doing.
Come watch the rally for the last 13 seconds. Uh-oh. What's going to happen?
Oh, they got control on the neutral.
Looks they're not letting us in the line right now. Oh, nice little...
And there's the horn.
Yep. All in all, good game. Good game from both teams. Oh, you guys really picked it up after Lundqvist came out.
Yeah, that was...
I mean, you blanked us in the third. You know what I mean? Didn't get anything going.
We never learned our lesson. Old Corey Crawford. Yep. I should know better.
There's Blades right there. Look at Blades.
Being all smug.
Oh, he's so happy. Yeah, I'll take a couple look at the highlights there. So,
good goal.
So So yeah. I'm not, I won't ever do that again.
No.
I dug it though. That was a good game. That was a good game on
both
ends.
Yeah, that was fun.
I feel like we could do this again. I feel like we could get away with doing this again.
Absolutely.
Well,
I feel like all of your bombs came from the blue line.
Yeah. Well, yeah. So aside from that one goal from Mashi, there. Look at the stats. 25-14 on shots.
We won 17 faceoffs.
Yeah. Although we did start to come back though. We had 12 faceoffs. Guarantee you most of those were in the third. There's your stars right there. Luke Shen, oddly, Hendrik Zetterberg, leaving Chara out of the star running, and Brad Marchand gets two goals. Although Zetterberg did have 2 points. Look at that, though. One goal, one assist, 3 hits from Luke Shen. Absolutely brutal.
That was not the star that I saw.
Yeah, right?
when we drafted, that is not at all what I saw coming.
Not at all what would have been expected from my team there. Out of everybody I had, and Luke Shen ends up getting first star. That's a little odd. That's a little odd. But yeah, we hope you guys dug it. That was the All-Star game. And
Wasn't the outcome I wanted, but it was a good game nonetheless.
Hey, somebody had to go down. Somebody had to go
and
down.
And at least we didn't get blanked. We came back, put the two on.
That's what I'm saying. It made it a good game. I honestly, when I was recording it, when we went up 3-0, I was like, if this is just a 3-0 game, I'm going to do it again, and I'm just going to not even tell them about the first recording, because I wanted at least something. But yeah, that late game comeback rally, it... Honestly, while I was watching it originally, when I was recording it, I was sweating just a little bit. I was like, wow, is he really going to pull it off? Yeah, we're going to get to see some 3-on-3. But, you know, Tuke stood strong.
Well played, well done.
Next time you got to leave Lundqvist there. Lundqvist was your saving grace.
Yeah, that was a good call. That was a good draft, man.
Yeah. There was.
I could have gone Anderson. I could have gone anybody.
Yeah.
Lundqvist was
and, I mean,
right
there
move.
Were a lot of big players we left out entirely. I mean, Kucherov.
Yeah, we can make a tour.
Kuznetsov.
We could make a tour through the league again without using any of the same players.
That's true. We could do that. We might have to do that. We'll see. We'll see how this video travels.
It's okay if I
do another one.
See, I get.
Yeah, right.
Hugs.
You got snuggled. That's a pity hug right there. All right, guys.
Come out and see us, Southside 17.
Yeah, this week is the we'll just say it real quick, rivalry game, Blackhawks Pens.
Hopefully it'll be a better score and showing than that.
Go Blackhawks. Yeah, I know. They need the win after that. They need a moral pickup.
That's
what that is. They need that.
Also, Carolina Ice Palace.
That's right.
Check them out.
Always. I forgot to sorry about that. Missed the sponsor. Carolina Ice Palace, absolutely go check them out. Get some merch from them. I'm not wearing the jersey today because I figured I'd switch it up given the odd nature of the video. And as always, we're presented by Southside 17. We get $5 app drink specials for mentioning us, the post, pretty much anything that we did, you mention, and you get stuff. So isn't that fun? Come down, check
us out.
You
come in and tell me who scored all 5 goals, I'll buy your dinner.
Oh, that's a big one. I'm gonna have to put that on the Facebook post or something though, because if they've gotten this far, then they already know. So I gotta, yeah. See, so you better come in quick. You better come in tomorrow night after you've watched this video. Come watch that game. You get a free dinner on Steino over here. So we'll see
that's
you next
a
week.
One time deal, first
and,
to show up.
Yeah, right. Wow, that's a big one. That's generous. So we will see you next. Can you wave? Can you do the wave? Go.
That's the horn.
Close enough. There we go. Look at she's pumped.
Oh, truffle shuffle.